Swordfish Firefly Ale, and I tell you what, I'm a big fan of the 60-minute. Not so much the 90-minute. I like it, but it's very, very strong. And the 120-minute, I can't handle it at all. I mean, I'm on my behind. I keep it PG. This happens to me all the time. But the Firefly, it's quite good. It's very delicious. I don't know how they brew it, but I like it.
I had one already. Big fan. It encompasses all my intense, complicated tongue palates, and it quenches them with the Firefly. That's pretty good usage of the old English vernacular. So, but yeah, it's definitely really good stuff.
Dogfish Head is awesome. I've been drinking it for a while. And the 90 Minute is a great beer, and it does the trick.
I tried the Midas Touch, and it was delicious. I loved it. It's a really good beer. People are really nice. Like, the music is amazing. I've just had so much fun, like, jumping show to show and just having a good time with great music and everything. It's been a great experience so far.
I prefer the 60 Minute or the 90, but I do like to drink 260 minutes and pretend it's 120, so it works out. It's mathematical, science stuff. No big deal.